This is the good one. As you can see now, I put some water into my bag and the bottom is watertight. It's not dripping out. I filled my bag maybe 50% of the way, and I want to leave some space so that I can fold the top up and tie it just like I did the bottom. I haven't added glucose or starch or anything yet, but you'll do that according to your lab instructions and then tie the other end.